Dysfunctional 3.
And today we're going to be watching the official trailer for The Babysitter. Let's watch it.
There's been a lot of beavers.
All right, tomorrow night, you, me, party.
What up, Steve?
B, call us if there's any trouble, okay? Call, don't cause any trouble.
I bet B has boys over at your place all the time. That's what babysitters do.
Seriously, have you ever been awake after she's fallen asleep?
I love her.
Babysitter is trying to kill me.
But the attacker's in the house.
They're downstairs having a blast.
Alrighty, babes, let's head upstairs and get the blood of the innocent.
This would go viral. I mean, nobody's done human sacrifice.
People have always done human sacrifice.
Yeah, but like, not in America with hot people.
Hey.
Hi, Cole.
Not weird, we're just having fun.
Things get messy when you make a deal with the devil.
Why is he shirtless?
That's your first question?
There's only one way to end this cult.
Fuck you!
You guys suck.
You crazy bitch.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be able to watch it though.
Probably not, but it looks pretty funny.
Yeah.
I would hate when I was younger to have a babysitter like that.
Yeah. Because he would kill everybody. Kill
me. Yeah, that would suck.
At the first part there, I thought it was just a beaver.
A beaver, yeah.
the
light on the road?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let us know in the comments down below if you want to see this movie.
We can't.
But do you want to?
Kind of.
What about you?
I do, but I probably won't be able to.
I want to see it. It looks pretty funny. Thank you guys so much for watching with us. Make sure you like and subscribe.
False is everything. 25,000 subscribers. Follow me. Who are you?